is Dan Fogerty. I work as an assistant professor in the Department of Communication Sciences and Disorders here at the University of South Carolina. My primary research interests are looking at how we understand speech in noisy environments, like restaurants. This represents a primary challenge, particularly for listeners who have hearing loss. My research focuses on how we're able to use software to be able to separate out speech from competing noise sources. So we're focused on identifying the acoustic parameters that would be necessary to build those applications. One-third of adults over the age of 65 have some degree of hearing loss. So I find that that's personally rewarding to be able to make an impact in this area that is such a large public health concern. Working here at USC has actually been very good for my research and teaching interests, that I've been able to explore those in a little bit more depth and focus that I might not have at other universities. I'm very proud of the work that we're able to complete in this lab. We're positioned in the field to be able to make significant progress and provide some leadership in this area.